channel. I'm Eddie Sanchez with usmarinefitness.com. Today I'm going to talk to you guys about something called intensity. It's very important when you go to the gym, you have it, okay? Why? Because if not, you're going to spend like 2 to 3 hours just hanging out in the gym, and I don't like seeing that. When I see clients go to the gym, or you know, regular people go to the gym, and they spend like 2-3 hours, that usually means they don't know what they're doing. They're probably overworking, and eventually you will get hurt. Okay, when you go to the gym, you just have to have a little intensity. The first thing they teach trainers that you can change in a workout, it's not the workout itself, right? I mean, you can change a few variables, but intensity is the major component of a workout, right? You can make it more intense, you can take it down a little bit, then you can take it up again, you can just keep changing it up, right? But a workout, he's not gonna come up with a workout you've really never seen before. Honestly, we're not reinventing the wheels. We're not here to reinvent anything. We're actually here to turn up the heat on you guys. When you guys come to us, you wanna burn calories, and you wanna do things, obviously safely. That's the main objective, is to have intensity and have the workouts, you know, be very intense, okay? So keep in mind, you shouldn't be at the gym 2 hours. You shouldn't be talking to people. Again, you're distracting them from their workout. You wanna keep them focused, you know, just stay focused on your workout. They'll stay focused on their workout. You can say hi to people, that's proper etiquette, but you don't wanna carry on, right? Another thing is, trainers, if trainers are talking to you and you're getting cold, you should really say something to your trainer like, hey, cool, can we go on that for the next exercise? I hate it when trainers stop and they talk to their clients and they just stay talking to them. They can't multitask, and I really, it's one of my pet peeves. So keep in mind, intensity is very important. I just wanted to tell you guys a little bit of what I thought as far as like training time. Again, 45 minutes to an hour and a half, and that's including cardio. You shouldn't be any more than that. All right, if you guys have any questions, leave comments down below. As always, I'm Eddie Sanchez with usmarinefitness.com. I'll see you guys next time. Take care, bye.